I thought it was a Greek place. Hmm? I thought it was a Greek place down here.
What?
I thought it was a Greek place down here.
Yeah, I'm calling it everything.
That's what I was saying to you the other day. It needs that kind of thing. Thank you. Oh yeah. Interesting place. Shop. Food place there. Cheap tab shop. Pick and mix. There's a little jelly babies. I like them.
Mm-hmm.
Zoom in on them. Old fashioned shop, isn't it? Lights. Thank you. Well, the shop numbers there, you've got 103, 104, mm-hmm. 105. Trying to rectify the situation on the spot.
Like, I was sat on the thing at the park, and you were there, and they were there. And I just was like, I just don't know what else
I've got. Fruit and veg shop. Butchers. Cafe there, so Geordie breakfast. What is it for English breakfast and a coffee or a tea for $7.50? You alright? What size is it? You know, the Grainger Market hasn't really changed a lot over the years, has it? They're impressive, aren't they? I'm all right, mate, for now, yeah, thanks. Fresh veg. Baby shop there. Mm-hmm. You've had probably both beer.
No, I thought more kid. I can't really bring it in. Funny that.
Ben's is kiddies, children.
And
nout. And nout, it means it's nothing. Shy kids get nothing. There you go. Maybe Geordie slang education there for you. Just doing a video. Shop there.
I'm not in the 80s. I stayed home in Murillo. and we paint the land. Deva.
To me, when you look at some of the shop fronts, you know, they've still got that old... They've still got that old, like... Look about them, haven't they? Bit of work going on inside here, like, scaffolding poles everywhere. This little cafe area there to sit in. Butcher's shop. Only 8 badges. Grainger Market. Nice little walk around the Grainger Market there and show you what it looks like. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one.